me get around here and get my seat real quick. Get my baby here. Let's see, it's good to be back with y'all on Facebook Live since we can't go out and play nowhere, so it's good to be back playing songs for you. And we got a little special guest here for you. This is my little good buddy Landon here. Give him a wave, yeah. But we're just going to be playing you some songs, so if you know them, sing along with us and just have a good time. Going to do you a couple Johnny Cash tunes here. I hear the train a-coming, and it's a-rolling around the bend. Well, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, hey, my mama told me, son, you always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, hey, I hang my head and cry. Well, if they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, bet I'm moving on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. All right, everybody likes a little Johnny Cash, so. Wow, got a lot of people watching us. Bless their hearts. They ain't got nothing better else to do, so we appreciate it. All right, we're going to do you another Johnny Cash tune, a little song made famous in 55 or 56. So, a little tune called I Walk the Line.
Watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. And I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, well, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light. Happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all those times. Keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, well, I walk the line. Because you're mine, well, I walk the line.
All right. Wow. Got even more people watching. Thank y'all. We appreciate it. You want to say anything to him, Landon? He's just happy as a possum eating peach seeds, so let's see, what else do we want to do? Well, let's do a little Roger Miller tune. This is a little song made famous in the mid-60s, I think. Big hit song. A little song called King of the Road. So y'all got to help me out on this one, especially when we do the King of the Road part. So I'm going to be pointing at you. You better help us.
Trailers for sale or rent. Rooms to rent 50 cents. And no phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. I've been 2 hours on a pushing broom. Rising 8x12 for bedroom. I'm a man means by no means.
king of the road. The third boxcar, midnight train, destination beggar man, and old worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies that I have found. We're short but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. I know every engine on every train, well, all of their children and all of their names, and every handout that is in this town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale around, and rooms to rent 50 cents, and no phone, no food, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. I'll be 2 hours of pushing green bison, 8 by 12 for me. Mama, a man of means by no means, king of the road, king of the road. All right, a little Roger Miller for you. Y'all just cut us some slack, because we ain't played together in a little while. So it might sound good, it might sound bad, but one thing, we're playing it. What else you want to do? All right, let's do a little George Strait. We'll do the Fireman. G.
Well, they call me the Fireman. Well, that's my name. Making my rounds all over town, putting out old flame. Well, everybody like to have what I've got, cause I can cool them down when they're smoldering hot. I'm the Fireman. Well, that's my name. Well, last night they had a bad one a mile or two down the road. Well, my buddy walked out and left his woman burning out of control. Well, I was down there in about an hour or so with a little Mickey Mouse. She was ready to go. I'm the Fireman. Well, that's my name. Well, they call me the Fireman. That's my name. Making my rounds all over town, putting out old flames. Well, everybody like to have what I got, cause I can cool them down when they're smoldering hot. I'm the Fireman. Well, that's my name. Well, they call me the Fireman. That's my name. Making my rounds all over town, putting out old flames. Well, everybody to have what I've got, cause I can cool them down when they're smoking hot. I'm the Fireman. Well, that's my name. Yeah, I'm the Fireman. That's my name.
All right, everybody likes a George Strait song, especially the women folk. Let's see. Oh, yeah, we'll do one that I wrote. And I got to put a selfless plug in on this one. You can find this one on iTunes and all them places. And I made Landon go by it about 10 times. So I've got about 10 bucks, too. Imagine that. This is a little song called Genuine Imitation. So if y'all like it, give me a thumbs up.
You're a genuine imitation of a good woman. You tell the truth only when you lie. And you're an angel that comes from down under. And you say hello until you say goodbye. And this genuine imitation was all a lie. Well, you don't know what is real. You think love is a credit card in me. Well, you might find, and girl, you should know, you took my love and now it's time to go. You're a genuine imitation, well, of a good woman. You tell the truth only when you lie. You're an angel that comes from down under, and you say hello until you say goodbye. And this genuine imitation was all a lie. Well, I see you, you got a new man, but I don't think he really understands. No, he don't. That I know you, and I know just what you'll do. But once his money's gone, then you'll be through. You're a genuine imitation, love a good woman. And you tell the truth, girl, only when you lie. And you're an angel that comes from down under, and you say hello until you say goodbye. And this genuine imitation was all a lie. You're a genuine imitation of a good woman, and you tell the truth only when you lie. And you're an angel that comes from down under, and you say hello until you say goodbye. I said this genuine imitation was all a lie. I said this genuine imitation was all a lie. I said this genuine imitation was all a lie.
Not too bad. We didn't even practice that one before. Yeah, let's do that one. We'll do a little Kris Kristofferson tune. I've heard stories he wrote this one while he was at Tootsie's one night. Imagine that. I bet a lot of good songs come out of there. Yeah, everybody getting drunk and writing songs. So this is a little song. This is his biggest hit. This one's called Help Me Make It Through the Night. So if y'all know this one, you got to help us out, okay? Take the ribbon from your hair, shake it loose and let it fall. Lay it soft against my skin, like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side. Well, till the early morning light. Well, all I'm taking is your time. Well, help me make it through the night. Well, I don't care who's right or wrong, and I don't try to understand.
Let the devil take tomorrow. The Lord tonight, I need a friend. But yesterday is dead and gone, and tomorrow's out of sight. Ain't it sad to be alone? Help me make it through the night. Well, I don't care who's right or wrong, and I don't try to understand. Well, let the devil take tomorrow. Lord, tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead and gone. Well, and tomorrow's out of sight. Well, ain't it sad to be alone? Help me make it through the night.
Wow, he's doing good. This is only his second lesson, daggone. Imagine what he'll be like in about 50 years. He said dead if you couldn't hear what he said. Let's see. Yeah, this one's pretty appropriate. We'll do a little Joe Diffie song to honor Joe Diffie. Well, Landon don't know this one, so we're just going to hang on. Hey, I may not know it either, so. Let's see. John Deere Green, by far, probably his biggest hit. I guess we could have done Prop Me Up Beside the Jukebox If I Die. That would have been an even more appropriate one. But this is one of my favorite 90s country songs right here. A little song called John Deere Green. And we'll kick it off here in a second. But anyways, Joe Diffie, rest in peace, and God bless you. You definitely inspired, all these older guys definitely inspired me in some way or another. So here's a little John Deere Green for Joe Diffie. So here we go. Way down in Dixie, they met in high school in the 60s. Well, everyone knew it was love from the start. But one July in the midnight hour, he climbed upon the water tower, stood on the rail and painted a 10-foot mark. Settled down on 80 acres, raising sweet corn, kids and tomatoes. They went together like a hand in a glove. On a clear day from their front yard, if you look and know what to look for, off to the east you can still read his words. John Deere Green. Diffie, rest in peace. Thank you.
Let's do it.
Here's a little old. This is an old Lefty Frizzell song. I'm a huge Lefty fan, so. Died way too soon. I think he died in 1975, but was huge in the 50s and just wrote timeless songs like If You Got the Money, I Got the Time and stuff like that. He recorded this one in 59, I think, maybe. But Keith Whitley actually had a bigger hit on it in the late 80s. I think it was 88 or 89. So love Keith Whitley, too. This is sort of a hybrid of both of those, I guess. The Ryan and Landon version. So. All right, this song's called I Never Go Around Mirrors, so hope y'all enjoy this one. Well, I can't stand to see a good man go to waste. One who never combs his hair or shaves his face. Well, a man who leans on wine will over love that's told a lie. Well, and it tears me up to see a grown man cry. Well, so I never go around mirrors, yeah. Well, I can't stand to see me without you by my side. So I never go around mirrors, because I've got a heartache to hide. So I never go around mirrors, yeah. Well, I can't stand to see me without you by my side. No, I can't. So I never go around mirrors, yeah. Because I've got a heartache to hide. Well, and it tears me up to see a grown man cry. Wow, that was pretty good. That's always a favorite of mine to play, so. Yeah, I agree with you, Landon. We'll do some dust off a bottle here, or dust on a bottle, or whatever it is. A little David Lee Murphy tune.
Little dust on the bottle.
But it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. We were sitting in the porch swing as we pulled up the driveway. My heart was racing as you climbed inside. Stayed over real close as we drove down by the lake road. Watched the sun fade in that big red sky. Reached under the front seat and said, here's something special. Just been waiting for a night like tonight. But might be a little dust on the bottle. Don't let it fool you about what's inside. It might be a little dust on the bottle, yeah. But it's one of those things I get sweeter with time, lady. After all these years, there's one thing I found out. Some say good love, well it's like a fine wine. Keeps getting better as the days go by. But might be a little dust on the bottle. Putting on those things that get sweeter in time. Well it might be a little dust on the bottle. But it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. All right, that is one of my other favorite 90s country songs. So imagine that, we're playing some of my favorite, shocker. Since we're doing some 90s country, how about we do a little Should Have Been a Cowboy? This is also, not only is it one of my favorite 90s songs, but it's also got some lyrics to it that I like really well. And I watch a lot of Gunsmoke, so that's to do with a little Marshall Dillon and Miss Kitty, so of course I'm going to like it. Marshall Dillon, a true hero. I think his song came out in 1993, maybe? It's a new but an old one, so hope y'all like it. Ready? I bet you never heard old Marshall Dillon say, Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away? Would you marry me if I asked you twice and begged you pretty please? She'd have said yes in a New York minute. They never tied the knot. His heart wasn't in it. He just stole a kiss as he rode away. He never hung his hat at Kitty's place. I should have been a cowboy. Should have learned to rope and ride. Six-shooter riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing the young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Might have had a sidekick with a funny name. Running wild through the hills chasing Jesse James. Well, ending up on the brink of danger. Riding shotgun for the Texas Rangers. Go west, young man. Haven't you been told California's full of whiskey? Women and gold sleeping out all night beneath the desert stars. With a dream in my eye and a prayer in my heart. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rove and ride, yeah. I'd be wearing my six-shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing the young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. One more time. I should have been a cowboy. Should've learned to rove and ride, yeah.
Should've been a cowboy. Should've been a cowboy. Oh, I should've been a cowboy.
That's for all the people that should have been a cowboy.
Thinking problem? Yeah, thank you, Bob. It's just basic chords.
All right, we're just discussing the ins and outs of being a musician. So. Basically, what key we want to do it in. This is a little song. Wow, it must be 90s country day because this one came out in 1994. Goodness sakes, with the past five we've done have been all 90s songs. So, hey, the 90s was some good country now. This guy is, in many ways, sort of a one-hit wonder. This was definitely a huge song, but really, other than this song, he really didn't have many other hits. Still, not to say he's not a bad artist or nothing, but not a good artist either. Let's see, this is his biggest hits, a little song called, goes like this. I'll just start it like this. Yes, I admit I got a thinking problem. She's always on my mind. Her memory goes round and round. I tried to quit a thousand times. Yes, I admit I got a thinking problem. Fill the glass up to the top. But I'll start with loving her. But I don't know when to stop. I wake up and right away, her name is on my lips. Once the memory starts to flow, I can't stop with just one sip. Yes, I admit I've got a thinking problem. She's always on my mind. Her memory goes round and round. I tried to quit a thousand times. Yes, I admit I got a thinking problem. Just fill the glass up to the top. Start with loving her, but I don't know when to stop. One more time now. I keep on remembering the way things used to be. Getting stoned all day long on my favorite memory. Yes, I admit I've got a thinking problem. She's always on my mind. Her memory goes round and round. I try to quit a thousand times. Yes, I admit I've got a thinking problem. But fill the glass up to the top. I'll start with loving her, but I don't know when to stop. Yeah. We're just messing around with you a little now. I messed around with Landon on that one. He's looking like, where are we going? I'm like, hang on. Hold on just a second while we get our bearings about us. We'll do you a couple of gospel songs, sort of end everything. I'll tell you what, we'll save the gospel songs for the very last. I don't want to end on that. But, let's do a little Don't Rock a Jukebox. How about that? Don't Rock a Jukebox in E. All right, here we go. Little Alan Jackson for you.
Well, don't rock the jukebox. I wanna hear some John. Cause my heart ain't ready for them Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. And don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song. Before you drop that quarter, keep one thing in mind. You got a hard-boke hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely, well, ever since she left. Before you punch that number, son, could I make one request? Don't rock jukebox. I wanna hear some John. Cause my heart ain't ready, no, 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 for the Rolling Stone. Don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. And don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Well, I ain't got nothing against rock and roll, but when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. There ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. Before you spend your money, baby, play a song for me. Don't rock the jukebox, I wanna hear some Jones. Cause my heart ain't ready, no, 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 for the Rolling Stone. I don't feel like rocking, no, 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 since my baby's gone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. But don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song.
Yeah, that ain't too bad. Let's see. Let's do you one more country song, then we're going to play you a couple of gospel tunes, all right? Because I feel like with all the sickness and stuff going around, a few gospel songs do everybody's needs. Let's do a little party time, though.
Oh, it's party time. Time to get you on my mind. Forget the life I left behind and all those dreams that won't come true. Oh, it's party time. Let's have a laugh and pass the wine. Well, it's early and I'm feeling fine. Well, I'll soon be over you. Now, darling, ever since the day you said it's time to go, I said, wait. I've been searching for a way to pay, oh, for doing you so wrong. Oh, well, now it's time to call her home. Well, you know it wasn't all my fault. You cheated too, but you were never caught, and your friends lied all along. Oh, it's party time. Time to get you on my mind. Well, it's early and I'm feeling fine. Well, I'll soon be over you. it shouldn't take us very long. Another sip or two and you'll be gone. Another chorus of she done him wrong, and I'll be over you.
One more time now.
Whoa, it's party time. Time to get you off my mind. Forget the life I left behind and all those dreams that won't come true. Whoa, it's party time. Well, let's have a laugh and pass the wine. Well, it's early and I'm feeling fine, and I'll be over you.
That is Landon over here messing around with me. All right, we're going to close it now with a couple of gospel tunes for you all. This first one we're going to do is a little song everybody knows. A little song called I Saw the Light, a little Hank Williams Sr. tune. So, here we go.
I wonder so aimless, life filled with sin. Well, I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Well, praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Y'all help us out now.
Well, I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Take it now, Lane.
Well, I was a fool to wander astray. Well, straight is the gate and narrow's the way. But now I have traded wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
One more time now.
Well, I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. So happy, no sorrow inside. Well, praise the Lord, I saw the light. Well, praise the Lord, I saw the light.
We'll make it through one way.
I didn't expect you to start singing.
Everybody sing. Let's see. We're going to close it on this one. Thank you all for joining us. I know Landon appreciates it too, and just appreciate all you guys, all my friends and my family and just everybody. So this song right here is probably a number one country gospel song of all time. It's Will the Circle Be Unbroken? We're going to do it again. And y'all stay safe out there. If you don't have to get out, don't get out. So. Unless you're like me and work in retail, then you have to definitely get out. So. All right, here we go. Here's a little Will the Circle Be Unbroken. So. Hopefully this song will uplift your spirits a little.
Well, I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day, when I saw that a hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. And oh, will the circle be unbroken? broken. Now by and by, Lord, by and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Close behind her, well, I tried to hold up and be brave, but I could not, couldn't hide my sorrow when they laid her in the grave. Oh, will the circle be unbroken now by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting that's in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Y'all help us out one more time, man.
Oh, will the circle be unbroken? Well, by and by, Lord, by and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Well, there's a better home awaiting. It's in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
All right, thank you, guys. God bless you. And stay safe out there, okay? Because we want to see you whenever we go and play places. So thank you to Landon for being here with me. And thank you all for watching. Appreciate it. God bless y'all. Thanks. See you later once I hit the button here.